Hey kids, let's see what Johnny is up to. Johnny, Johnny, yes Papa, eating sugar, no Papa, telling lies, no Papa, open your mouth, ha ha ha! Johnny, Johnny, yes Papa, eating sugar, no Papa, telling lies, no Papa, open your mouth, ha ha ha! Johnny, Johnny, yes Papa, eating sugar, no Papa, telling lies, no Papa, open your mouth, ha ha ha! Isn't Johnny a naughty little boy? Hey kids, do you know what happened to Humpty Dumpty?
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
Poor Humpty Dumpty. I hope he gets well soon. Look at him. He sure is a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny, which nobody can deny, which nobody can deny. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny, which nobody can deny, which nobody can deny. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny, which nobody can deny, which nobody can deny. For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny. Hi kids, let's do rig-a-jig-jig!
As I was walking down the street, down the street, down the street, a very good friend I chanced to meet. Hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. Rig-a-jig-jig and away we go, away we go, away we go. Rig-a-jig-jig and away we go, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. We clapped our hands and stomped our feet, stomped our feet, stomped our feet. We clapped our hands and stomped our feet, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. We jumped up high and came back down, came back down, came back down. We jumped up high and came back down, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. Rig-a-jig-jig and away we go, away we go, away we go. Rig-a-jig-jig and away we go, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. We climbed on a train and tooted the horn, tooted the horn, tooted the horn. We climbed on a train and tooted the horn, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. Kissed my ma and hugged my pa, hugged my pa, hugged my pa. Kissed my ma and hugged my pa, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. Rig-a-jig-jig and away we go, away we go, away we go. Rig-a-jig-jig and away we go, hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho.
Oh, look! Your shoe is torn! Let's go to the cobbler!
Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I'll give you 1/2 crown.
It's time! Your shoe must be fixed and ready by now. Let's go!
Cobbler, cobbler, here I am. Did you mend my shoe, good man? What you need till 4:30? I just can't wait anymore. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I'll give you 1/2 crown.
It's 4:30. Let's go to the cobbler once more.
Cobbler, cobbler, is it done? I need my shoe and need to run. What, I can't come back at 6. You have put me in a fix. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I'll give you 1/2 crown.
I wonder if your shoe is ever going to be fixed. Let's go to the cobbler and see.
Cobbler, cobbler, I've come back. Oh, my shoe is in the rack. Look, it's beautiful, just like new. My dear cobbler, I thank you. You stitched it up and stitched it down. Here, please take this 1/2 crown.
Aren't you happy? Your shoe is finally fixed. Let's go home. Thank you. let's meet the Hickory Dickory Mouse with Bob the Train. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck two, and down he flew. Hickory Dickory Dock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck three, and he did flee. Hickory Dickory Dock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck four, he hit the floor. Hickory Dickory Dock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck five, the mouse took a dive. Hickory Dickory Dock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck six, that mouse he split. Hickory Dickory Dock. Hello kids, let's take a look at Mary and her lamb. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And so the teacher turned it out, turned it out, turned it out. And so the teacher turned it out, but still it lingered near. And hopped it did all about, it did all about, it did all about. And hopped it did all about, till Mary did appear. Why does the lamb love Mary so? Love Mary so, love Mary so. Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply. There were 10 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 9, 9. There were 9 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 8, 8. There were 8 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 7, 7. There were 7 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 6, 6. There were 6 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 5, 5. There were 5 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 4, 4. There were 4 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 3, 3. There were 3 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 2, 2. There were 2 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. 1, 1. There was 1 in the bed, and the little one said, "Good night."
Hey kids, let's watch the Itsy Bitsy Spider.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider is so much fun!
The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. I really like the itsy bitsy spider. Itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Did you enjoy the itsy bitsy spider? See you soon! Hi kids, would you like to meet Miss Polly and her dolly with Bob the Train? Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she phoned for the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked at the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, "Miss Polly, put her straight to bed." He wrote on a paper for a pill, 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 "I'll be back in the morning, yes I will, will, will." Miss Polly gave her dolly lots of care and love, covered her with blankets and switched the lights off. The doctor came in the morning, took a look and smiled. "I can see that your dolly's perfectly all right. I can see that your dolly's perfectly all right." Wasn't that nice? Miss Polly loves her dolly so much. Kids, let me tell you about Old King Cole.
Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bowl, and he called for his fiddlers three. Every fiddler he had a fiddle, and a very fine fiddle had he. Oh, there's none so rare as can compare with King Cole and his fiddlers three. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his shield, and he called for his sword, and he called for his swordsmen three. Every swordsman he had a sword, and a very fine sword had he. Well, there's none so rare as can compare with King Cole and his swordsmen three. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his batter, and he called for his pan, and he called for his chefs three. Every chef he had a cooking, and a very fine cooking had he. For there's none so rare as can compare with King Cole and his chefs three. King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his cape, and he called for his crown, and he called for his dressmen three. Every dressman he had a dress, and a very fine dress had he. For there's none so rare as can compare with King Cole and his dressmen three.
Hello, kids! Let's learn about our body parts in the Head, Shoulder, Knees song. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Elbows, ankles, feet, and hands, feet, and hands. Elbows, ankles, feet, and hands. And hips, and hair, and fingers, and chin. Elbows, ankles, feet, and hands Head, shoulders, knees, and toes Head, shoulders, knees and toes And eyes and ears and mouth and nose Head, shoulders, knees and toes Did you enjoy that? Come back soon! Did you hear the story of the three blind mice?
Three blind mice. Three blind mice. See how they run. See how they run. They all ran after the farmer's wife, who cut off their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice? Blind mice, three blind mice went to check their eyes, went to check their eyes. The doctor gave them spectacles. The mice could suddenly see very well. They thanked the doctor and said a farewell. The three blind mice. Three blind mice. Three blind mice went back to their home. Went back to their home. They all ran after the farmer's wife, who screamed and ran for dear life. The mice had already hidden her knife. The three blind mice. Blind mice. Three blind mice. They bought some medicine. They bought some medicine. They put the cream as they sang a song, and back grew their tails so long and strong. They all were happy and lived a life long. The three blind mice.
That was a curious tale. See you next time. Look at those cute little dicky birds.
Two little dicky birds sitting on a wall. One named Peter, one named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul. Two little dicky birds sitting on a tree. One named Jack and one Lily. Fly away, Jack, fly away, Lily. Come back, Jack, come back, Lily. Two little dicky birds sitting on a wall. One named Peter, one named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul.
Hey kids, this is the song I sing when I'm away and alone and a little bit afraid. I've come to the sea and I've come very far. I've crossed through the desert, it's so strange where we are. I won't take a stop, I will not blow my top. I'll keep on my path, slow or fast, high or low. We go, we go, we go. Like the train on the tracks, we go. Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow. We go, we go, we go. When you're feeling bad, remember that today is just a fleeting moment in time. Tomorrow will come again with a whole new brightness. It's dark at the moment, but it will be light soon. I'm gonna keep on going, singing on this brave tune. I won't take a stop, I will not blow my top. I will keep chugging on through the storm, I will blow.
We go, we go, we go. Like the train on the tracks, we go.
Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow. Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow.
Why do we feel scared? Because of the unknown. But remember, what we don't know today will be familiar to us tomorrow.
I can see all the sights, feel the wind on my face. There's things to enjoy, fear is just a disgrace. I won't let this fear be a cross to bear. I'll smile, 'cause tomorrow I will know, I will know.
We go, we go, we go. Like the train on the tracks, we go.
Through the rain, through the storm, through the snow.
We go, we go, we go.
Never let the fear of the unknown take you down. Just remember what Bob the Train taught you. Hi kids! Let's go meet the funny little monkeys with Bob the Train!
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Four
little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"Put those monkeys right to bed."
Wasn't that fun? See you soon! Hey kids, isn't it a lovely day? Let's list all the little things we love.
Splashing different colors, mix them up in a paint book. Making faces in the mirror, laughing at how we look.
Putting on my favorite pair of shoes, hopping around like kangaroos. These are some of the little things we love.
Some things may seem silly, but when we remember them later, we miss those times.
Trying to catch the sunlight streaming through the windows. Looking at the sky and pointing out all the UFOs.
Putting on my favorite pair of shoes, hopping around like kangaroos. These are some of the little things we love.
We forget so many things we had fun doing, so I always write them up in my little diary.
Cutting out the pictures from our favorite magazines. Dipping soap in water, pretending they're little submarines.
Putting on my favorite pair of shoes, hopping around like kangaroos. These are some of the little things we love.
Did you enjoy my list of things I love? Do write me your favorite little things. Bye-bye! Hey kids, look at little Jack Horner. He's got a plum pie.
Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I." Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I."
Thank you.
John Pardon sat in the garden sipping a lemonade. He spotted a bug along with a slug and ran right out of the gate. Little John Pardon sat in the garden sipping a lemonade. He spotted a bug along with a slug and ran right out of the gate. Little Jim Packard sat in the backyard reading a comic book. His friend came by then, and Jim saw him stand and said, "Come, you two can look." Little Jim Packard sat in the backyard reading a comic book. His friend came by then, and Jim saw him stand and said, "Come, you two can look."
Hey, kids, look, there's Mary in her garden.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row.
And pretty maids all in a row.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary,
how did you build your home?
With chocolate bricks and candy sticks and little doors straight out of Rome.
And little doors straight out of Rome.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary,
where did you spend the night?
In the forest deep, where I could sleep, all dressed in a pretty gown white.
All dressed in a pretty gown white.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, knock at the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, a big fat hen. There's more. 11, 12, dig and delve. 13, 14, maids are courting. 15, 16, maids in the kitchen. 17, 18, maids are waiting. 19, 20, my plate's empty. Let's do it again! One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, knock at the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, a big fat hen. 11, 12, dig and delve. 13, 14, maids are courting. 15, 16, maids in the kitchen. 17, 18, maids are waiting. 19, 20, my plate's empty. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, knock at the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. 11, 12, dig and delve. 13, 14, maids are courting. 15, 16, maids in the kitchen. 17, 18, maids awaiting. 19, 20, my plate's empty. Did you have fun? See you soon. Hey kids, look how pretty are your fingers.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them on your lap, lap, lap.
Creep them, creep them, creep them, creep them. Right up to your chin, chin, chin.
Open wide your little mouth, but do not let them in.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap.
Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them on your lap, lap, lap.
Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them. Shake them just like this, this, this.
Roll them, roll them, roll them, roll them. Blow a little kiss, kiss, kiss.
Mwah! Everyone, let's start rowing.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Gosh, that was tiring. See you soon. Kids, don't you love your teddy bear?
Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. Teddy bear, jump up high. Teddy bear, touch the sky. Teddy bear, bend down low. Teddy bear, touch your toes. Teddy bear, time to sleep. Teddy bear, do not peep. Teddy bear, turn off the light. Teddy bear, say good night.
Time for Teddy bear to sleep.
Shh!